Hi everybody, I hope you are well. Today I want to show you the museum and tomb to Nader Shah Afshar. Nader Shah Mausoleum is a building in the garden complex of Naderi Museum in Mashhad, which was designed and built by Hoshang Sihon in memory of Nader Shah Afshar in 1342. The building of Nader Shah Mausoleum consists of the central part, which is the burial place of Nader Shah, and two museum halls, one of which displays the weapons museum of different periods of Iran's history, and the other displays the weapons museum and artifacts related to the era of Nader Shah. Address: Museum, Iran, Razavi, Khorasan Province, Mashhad, Shirazi Street, Northwest, Site of Shohada, Crossroad, former Naderi. The magnificent architecture of Nader Shah's tomb on the one hand and Nader Museum on the other hand have turned this complex into one of Mashhad's tourist attractions. The building of the museum has as interesting architecture and historical and valuable objects such as weapons are displayed in the museum. The tomb of Nader Shah Afshar is one of the famous places of Razavi, Khorasan province in Mashhad, which is located at a short distance from the holy shrine. You can easily reach Nader Shah Afshar's tomb from the shrine by using bus and taxis. Nader Shah Afshar, who has been called the last explorer of the East, Napoleon of Iran, and Alexander II in Europe, rose from the Khorasan region and chose Mashhad as the capital of Iran for the first time. The current tomb of Nader Shah Afshar is built in a garden with an area of 14,400 square meters. Visiting hours are from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. and the entrance fee to Nader Shah Afshar tomb and Naderi Museum is equivalent to 5,000 tumans. Now come with me to see the museum together. Thank you for supporting me by liking and subscribing.
Yeah.
thank you for watching my video and thank you for liking and subscribing. مراقب خودتون باشید. Bye.